insane.
Sam, the connection's unstable, so I'll keep this short. We have a job for you. Fragile's condition is deteriorating. If she slips into a coma, there's a chance her soul might become stranded on the beach. She needs cryptobiotes fast. Luckily for us, Fragile Express keeps a stockpile there in Port Nok City. So we'd like you to grab some for us while you're in the area. All the details are on the terminal upstairs. Please, Sam. This is critical.
Alright. Yo, what's up with Lou? He looks fine. Why's the connection? Just the connection's just bad from the network being bad, I guess, huh? Oh, new guys on the table, huh? Hey Sam, still your own man? What? Still out there walking that lonely road? I've been a little lonely myself, to tell the truth. I know I did nothing but complain when she was here, but now she's not. I can't hardly think straight. Still, compared to how far Amelie is from you, she's just around the corner. Which is why I'm gonna suck it up, say sorry, and beg her to come back. Wish me luck, pal. I'm gonna need it. Cool. I was wondering if there was going to be more to that. Huh. I'm gonna have to read that stuff later. I'm interested. But I don't read well enough or fast enough for you guys to do that. It would be horrendous. I'm not gonna put you guys through that. Gotta get nice and clean. Can I customize the backpack? Seems weird. Oh shit, really?
Happy birthday.
terminal for available orders.
All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Oh, this is on storage. Back here, I forgot about this area. Do not submerge. Extreme environment delivery.
Sam, you there? Fragile needs cryptobiotes. Could you bring her some from Portnot City? Her people have already harvested a bunch and are holding them in storage. They've even prepped a special breathable container for you to transport them in. This is to help ensure that our little friends don't enter a state of suspended animation.
Right.
But since the case isn't airtight, submerging it in water would be a bad idea. The bad news is, we can't get any supplies out to you with the network like it is. And the rain's not letting up either. Remember, if the cryptobiotes fall into a metabolic state, they'll be no use to anyone. Look, I don't know how, but there's got to be a way you can get them here. You'll figure something out. You have to. We can't afford to lose Fragile. She's our only way to Amelie.
I'll be
fine. Do it for her, or for what she can do. Just get it done, Sam. Please.
Got it. Bike? Nah, we're not gonna take a bike.
Don't forget that.
You already told me, my dude. Okay, I'm gonna bring a little bit more supplies. Can't fabricate, but I can see what I got in my locker. Got nothing. Check the share locker. Hey, that's actually kind of useful. The rest of it, not so much. All right then. I think it's supposed to be like this. You know, you're not supposed to have equipment. That's the whole point. Let's get it.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Anybody home?
Oh shit.
Region for a while now. As a result, everything you've built for us out here has been completely destroyed. The good news is, we managed to recover all cargo stored on site and transferred it to the capital Nod City Distro Center. As for the not-so-good news, Chiral printers are currently unusable due to the network instability. Given the circumstances, you might want to consider turning to your fellow porters for assistance. But I'll leave that up to you, Sam. I'm sure you'll come through for us. You always do.
I wonder if this zipline's gonna connect to anything. I doubt it, right? Either way, we gotta go up and over, right? Pretty much. This might connect. I forgot zip lines are PCC level 2. It's alright though. It's been a while since we had a nice little march. What the hell? Clouds breaking right there look crazy. Damage. There we go. Are there any of them around? No, I guess, right? Uh-oh. Are there regular BTs too, or just these fucking things? I'll throw some shit at these things. What are they moving? Shit. Nothing happened. I don't want to waste bullets in that. See, now I regret not bringing that other gun. It's happening. Trying to get him to explode. Don't they explode if you get close enough? We're just gonna kinda move quick. And hopefully they don't land on us. And hopefully there's no regular BTs. Because that would completely derail this plan. So far so good, ish. These things are weird. Splatted finally. Didn't hurt though. Shit. Container ruined. Oh shit. Wait, does that mean the BTs were behind me or that there's more BTs ahead of me? Oh. Oh. Oh! That answers that question. I wonder if this is like a required thing or if I set this off because I was sprinting like an asshole. Because I did sprint like an asshole for a minute there. Where is it? Maybe he doesn't know. Where the fuck? Oh. It's evolving. Let's grenade it. I got some. Do I not have? Where'd he go? Didn't hit him. Uh-oh. I'm glad Lou's happy. It out. Oh my god. Chiral Network anomaly. Oh my god. I gotta get a repair on this box. It's getting destroyed. Materials ruined by timefall. My gloves.
No.
BTs as one thing we haven't really bumped into, unless I skipped them somehow. I'm fine either way, I'm just curious. I'm just guessing, you know, theorizing what we might bump into here. I guess I might as well wear the broken gloves, right? I mean, as far as I know, there's no downside to wearing them. Get our free repair. Keep it moving. This timefall is extreme. There's no other zip lines. Now, I could go this way and around. I never did that before, but it looks like it's possible. I don't know. Could be rough. I don't have any ladders. It looks like it would take a ladder to get through there. Shit, my all-terrain skeleton's almost ruined too. BTs, I don't know. Well, in that case, I'm going this way. And it's still a thing. Remember earlier when I was asking about whether or not there was going to be regular BTs? There's our answer.
Over here.
Over here. Just one, huh? Are you serious? Get on the fucking ladder, you dumb bitch. This is so fucking stupid. Meanwhile, my gun's being destroyed. Container ruined. God damn, dude. It takes like literally 2 minutes and this shit's fucking destroyed. There's a BT on this zip line. What a dickhead. It's a dick move, right? Like he's trying to bait people. Is there another one? I'm gonna go get that other container spray. I'll tell you that right now. There's no fucking way we're gonna make it through. I got past three of them. And my shit's destroyed. Wait, what? Look at that. It's ruined by the time we get across the zip line after that spritz I gave it. Is it even? Oh my God. That's how much it took to get fully restored. Holy shit. I guess I didn't fully restore it last time, did I? I'm guessing. If that's the case. Maybe I can't remember.
All clear. Welcome. Sam Porter Bridges.
Bottom line though, we need more. Alright. Now, I cleared the BTs by the zipline, so I should be able to just zip over there and go from there. So. Why is that marked like that? Curiosity killed the cat. I thought I got this one already. It might respawn. I'm not really sure. So. Haven't figured that out. Unusable due to wear and tear. So glad I came over here to check that out. I think we're clear. Let's go. That was weird.
Nice.
Chiral Network anomaly. Okay, so I can't build stuff until after I've completed this shit, I'm guessing. And that's why I have to rely on stuff other people have built. Gotta deal with these fucking mules. Last time I was here, these mules were like regular though. They weren't like the super mules. Crazy assholes.
Nice.
I guess we'll see. Whoa! Oh, there's one right there. You can block the ping.
Yeah.
we did it. Not sure exactly how, but we did it. For now. Turn around, you fuck. Moving so slow. The tiniest little rock just stopped me right there. These are the badass ones, by the way. I said they weren't. They are. They beefed up. I think there's only one over here, though. So that's a plus. Didn't beef up too much. Dude, the damage is insane. This is where, wait, is this, see, what the fuck? I built a bridge from here to here. I could have sworn, right? Isn't this where I built that bridge I was like super proud of? It was like the first thing I built. And I was like, look, it connects to this other bridge. It'll be perfect. What happened? Advantage. Go! Holy shit. Non-stop timefall. Almost there. If people wanted to really be cool, they'd come back and build some timefall shelters. Probably faster on foot. Wish I had my gloves. There you go. up there. What? The fuck is going on? Alright. Find fall shelter right there. Beautiful. This ladder gets a like. I'll tell you that right now.
Over here! Over here!
Okay, well, it gets the auto like, and that's it, I guess. Sucks to suck. Fall shelter. I need you. Here we go, home stretch.
What?
The fuck was that? Happening. Oh. Did I run out of what happened? All the equipment on my back's about to be destroyed. Handgun, yikes. What happened to the grenades? Isn't this empty? It's not empty, apparently. That's what I want. I just hit triangles X and it just kinetic accepts. Okay. Guess I didn't push triangle. Could've sworn I did. Didn't I just equip? Hello? Okay. I'm not allowed to equip that handgun, I guess. They want me to use an empty rocket launcher. Fair enough. Wait, it's raining on me. Dude, I think it was like raining something on me. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Right there, and then he popped out of it. Maybe if I like throw a grenade or something on that. I don't know if I don't have any hematic grenades. I could try shooting it with a rocket. What? It's hard to tell. Urinate. Maybe urinating is the ultimate weapon. Maybe if I piss on him, I'll have a better chance of winning. Ooh, I got them down his throat. Money shot. That's where the real damage comes from. I need a helper. Where you at, dude? Oh, shit. Here we go. Hook me up, dude. Sure could use you. You could throw better than that, dude. Hey, good morning.
How'd you sleep?
Good.
Good. All right, give me one sec, guys. Come on.
Let's go get you set up in here real quick. Thank you. Sorry about that.
Got her set up for a little bit while we keep working. All right. What up, Five? How you doing, dude? Let's go with this for now. I could have sworn I picked up a gray launcher. Here we go. Okay, grenade launcher. There was a grenade launcher. I wasn't tripping. Okay, nice, dude. How you doing? A lot of people have, for sure. Rocket launcher, where are you? Oh no. Can't climb a bus all of a sudden. Give me that rocket. Get out from here. Where is it?
Where is it?
I still hate it this year or just in general? Comes.
Yes, you did it, Zap! Oh, I could kiss you, you sweet son of a bitch! I thought it was all over.
All right. Barely survived. At least it's not raining anymore. We dropped a bunch of bullshit. I got stuff I don't need.